Hey, my name is Mike Acosta from Beatport Sounds and Sounds to Sample. Welcome to this quick tutorial on how to load your free Sylenth sound bank from Beatport Sounds. As you can see, I'm here in the new Bitwig studio and I have Lennar Digital Sylenth loaded up. By default, it loads with the 303 sound. But as you know, you can always expand the sounds of Sylenth by adding on expansion sound banks, which can be purchased at Beatport Sounds. So let's load the free sound bank from Beatport Sounds into Sylenth. So this is on a Mac running OS 10.85. And so you want to just simply click on Macintosh HD. And what we want to do is go to our users folder. And we'll go into library, preferences. And we need to find the Lennar digital folder. There we go. So double click on Lennar Digital. Okay, and you'll notice you'll have a Sylenth folder inside, and this is where the sounds reside at. So let's double click on that Sylenth folder. As you can see, this is where the factory sound banks reside. Here is our free Beatport Sounds sound bank, and all we need to do is simply drag it on over to this location. Close that out, and I know it's kind of a long directory, so as a shortcut, what you can do is grab this Sylenth folder here and simply drag it right on into the sidebar. And now in the future, when you purchase new expansion banks and you need to get access to that directory, it'll be easily accessible right here through the sidebar. So once again, if we just open it up and boom, we're right there, and you can add any future expansions that you may get right there. All right, so now let's get back into Bitwig and load the bank. Okay, so here we are, and here is Sylenth. And the first thing we want to do in order to load the bank that we just placed in that directory is we need to click on the menu button here and select load bank. And there is our free Beatport Sounds Sylenth bank, and simply click on open. And now you notice that if you click on the preset bar here, here's all the new sounds that you get with it. So as you can see, you get a lot of really great sounds that come in this free sound bank for Sylenth, and it's pretty simple to load the bank up. Now, if you're on Windows, it's a little bit different. You'll want to place the sound bank in the following directory. As you can see here, where it's titled Windows, you'll want to place it at on your C drive, Program Files, Steinberg, VST Plugins, and inside that VST Plugins folder, you should see the Lennar Digital folder. And you'll want to go inside there and place all of your sound banks inside the Sylenth folder. If you need additional help, you can download the full manual from lennardigital.com. Well, that's about it. We hope that this has helped you out in how to load your free sound bank into Sylenth. Make sure you stay posted for more videos, and thanks for watching.